Hi, I'm Tim Branscombe. I'm leading LIT camp this summer. It is a three-week camp here at Silver Lake. So some of the things that we do, we start our day off with Lit Fit, which is just kind of our exercise for the morning and some stretches. And then we go into a time of devotions, and then we normally have some teaching time. Our afternoons can consist of just kind of work projects around the camp to help out with grounds or to help out with the kitchen. Different things like that. And there's just kind of fun and games. We get to go water skiing and tubing and kneeboarding, as well as just kind of hanging out and having fun. It's a load of fun, and we hope that you can make it to LIT camp.